The Oreo cookie might be more addictive than cocaine. Now, we all love the Oreo cookie. It is one of the most, it's America's favorite cookie. And a Connecticut college found that the Oreo cookie, this is at least in lab rats, that the Oreo cookie is just as addictive as cocaine or methamphetamines. And what they did in this study is they created a maze, and at one side of the maze was a grain of rice, and the other side of the maze was an Oreo cookie. And then they did, it was two mazes with the same rats, and in the other maze there was one side of the maze there was saline, and the other side of the maze there was cocaine and meth that was injected into the rat. And what they found was is that the rats were either given the research found that the same neurons that are activated through cocaine and the use of morphine and methamphetamines is the same exact neurons that are sort of activated when, you know, the mouse got a cookie. So in conclusion, junk foods are incredibly addictive. Oreos are delicious, and being at the other side of the maze is probably a horrible idea. But either way, Oreos are addictive. And just think about it for a second. I mean, you can eat a whole pack of Oreos in like 5 minutes. I am guilty of it because it just tastes so good. Maybe they are more addictive than cocaine. We've got to see. More studies will come out in this, I guarantee you, but this is an interesting story nonetheless.